And we are ready to go. The opening tap batted around and finally controlled by Morrell of the Rebels, and they'll set it up first. Starts directing traffic, holds the ball between the circles, gives to Vescovi, drives down the lane, puts it off on the left hand, good off the glass.
Wow, good play.
Vescovi, cross-court pass goes to Key. Drives down to the baseline, can't get a shot off, gives it up to Vescovi, and his three is good.
Money!
Aidoo, top of the key, lobs it
good
down.
Pass.
Kumwa puts it off the glass and scores.
Excellent pass by Aidoo.
Ziegler in front court. Ruffins on him. They get
good
it down
pass.
Low. And a pass to Tobe Awaka. And a little turnaround in the lane is good. Tennessee works to get the ball in bounds to Vescovi. Baseline jump shot, good.
Wow, he's feeling
That's
it.
A two-pointer.
Money.
Still looks. Lobs it out front to Aidoo. Aidoo hands it back to Vescovi, drives down the lane, puts up a left-hand floater, no good, but Aidoo slams it home to bring it in for Tennessee. Lobs it in the lane to Phillips. Phillips gets it, goes up, puts it off the glass, and scores.
Welcome to the game.
6:39 remaining. Pass down low. Kumwa puts it up. No good, but
goal
that's a goaltend. As Akupa hit it on the way down while it was on the rim. So give the basket to Olivier Kumwa. Right side to Meshack. Now to Vescovi. Comes off the screen, fires a three, and hits.
Yeah, he got his feet set. Money.
Drops it down low. Plopsic. Plopsic to Vescovi. Pulls up. A three-pointer is no good. Phillips gets the rebound. Goes to the basket.
There we go. Get him going. We need him.
Plopsic hands the ball back to Vescovi. He drives against Caldwell. Throws up a wild shot, but it goes off the glass good with the left hand.
Little circuit shot by Santi.
Ziegler. Drives down the lane, in traffic again, puts up a scoop shot, good. He went all the way under the basket, then flipped it up in front of Akupa. Outlet pass goes left side, Morrell. Morrell to the basket, has the ball knocked away by Vescovi. Now here's an outlet pass to Meshack. Meshack gets it to
hit
Vescovi.
Hit that.
Three is good.
Money!
Vescovi in transition. Shoots Tennessee into a tie with Ole Miss. It's 39 all. Left side, Vescovi. Thought about a three, drive to the baseline in traffic, and he's... Gets the ball down the line to Aidoo. A left-hand hook shot. Good off the glass.
Talk to me, Aidoo.
43-41. Pass down low. Kumwa goes up, and he scores. Good pass by Ziegler down low.
Really good pass.
Gives to Aidoo. Drops it down low. Kumwa. Follow away 10-footer. Good, and Tennessee takes the lead.
Kumwa's who we need to run through.
He's got eight. Ziegler hands to Kumwa, and they'll go off him now to Vescovi right side. Vescovi drives to the left hand, pulls up, free throw line, jump shot is good.
Wow, that was sweet.
Nice move by Vescovi. He's got 17 now. Ziegler between the circles, gives to Kumwa, 7 seconds, 5 seconds, give and go. Vescovi to the line, puts it up and in.
Great pass by Kumwa.
Vescovi at midcourt, drops it off to Meshack.
Good pass.
Aidoo is wide open and slams it with two hands.
There it is.
Brakefield has 16 points for Ole Miss. Ziegler drives to the basket. His shot rolls off the rim. Aidoo gets the rebound and puts it back up and in.
Clean it up, Aidoo.
Top of the circle. Makes a move around Brakefield. Goes in for the layup. Good. As the Volunteers open SEC play with a big road win. Final score from Oxford. Tennessee 63 and the Ole Miss Rebels 59.